passing other cars isn't just part of this race. It's the only thing that matters in this challenge. Strap into one of the fastest cars in the world and overtake as many drivers as you can before the race ends.
I think respect comes from winning. I think reverence comes from winning over a long period. If you look at all of the great car brands, the ones that are revered, most of them have proven themselves time and time again on the track. Porsche have a reverence because of the breadth of capabilities that they've delivered on a racetrack. So I think that reverential sort of nature towards a certain car brand comes from that wider accomplishment of winning over a longer period.
with near unlimited power and aerodynamics. Group B rallying was some of the most dangerous racing anywhere in the 80s. After a string of safety issues and driver deaths, Group B cars, nicknamed Killer Bees, were deemed too dangerous for their own good, and their rallies were canceled after a few years. Space, built by manufacturers from across the globe. These are the cars the manufacturers build for the factory's racing teams to win at the track. In some cases, they get promoted to flagship status. And if a car company can't show off a supercar, they unleash one of these to the oohs and ahs of the public. It weighs as much as an elephant, can generate 1,000 horsepower. These cars prove you shouldn't judge a vehicle by its size. Designed and built for performance and practicality, these hot hatches are